that it?
Like, that was easy?
They're on the roof.
What's happening out there? The skies are red again, the antimatter wave's moving, and the portal isn't open yet.
There's more shadow demons incoming.
Kara, Clark, get to the roof. Get the tower operational again. We'll stay behind and hold them off.
Are those solar panels?
Looks close enough. We won't be able to power it indefinitely.
We just need to buy more time. We might lose the planet, but we can still save the people.
He almost got it.
Almost, I think. Yes, systems are go. Calculating destination. Destination set.
Smart call with Galleon's theory.
Lucky guess. But you're the real genius here, so.
Don't mistake us working together for friendship. I told you before, Kara and you showed me who you were, and I accept that. Now let's go help people get on these ships.
Too close for comfort. Or you gotta one-up me, huh?
Did it work?
You did it. The tower's working again and the portal's open.
But those ships better be fast. Super's charge didn't actually stop the wave, it just slowed it down. According to your brain's algorithm, we have 14 minutes before it makes contact with Earth.
Well, then we better make every minute count.
We've got your back. We need to keep those shadow demons at bay until every last ship gets through.
Entirely.
Then it's not time!